dare me? Do you dare me? I would go up to them and be like, yo, that's my lemonade. Like, you dead ass to my lemonade.
What is up and welcome back to another I didn't do my introduction. Who am I? Hey guys, what is up? It's me, Mark Elvin, and welcome back to another video. Okay guys, so this video is going to be a little bit different. It's gonna be a two-part series. So the first part, as you guys can see from the title, I'm gonna be talking about The Incredibles because I did go watch The Incredibles last night, and I will kind of be talking about the characters and their zodiac signs and their personalities, or maybe just their zodiac signs, I don't know. And the second part is going to be a vlog. So yes, this video is a little bit different from the others, just how it's formatted kind of, but I want to see how it does and I really want to do more vlogs. And today is 4th of July, so I think I'm gonna have a couple of things lined up. Obviously, before we get started with the vlog, let me talk about The Incredibles, guys. Hold on, let me sit down somewhere comfortable. I think right here is a little bit better. Also guys, excuse me because it is summer, so I'm gonna be a little bit oily because I have combination skin and it's really tough, especially during the summer because my skin is very oily, and during the winter it's really dry. So even my skin is fucking Gemini, oh my god. Okay, anyways, I'm going to be talking about The Incredibles last night. Okay, I must say, The Incredibles was good. Obviously, I prefer the first Incredibles, and I felt like there was a little bit, there was something missing from Incredibles 2. I don't know what it was, I couldn't point my finger towards it, but overall, it was really great. The animations were really great, the voices were really great, and the characters. I'm going to be talking about the characters. So I'm not going to be going too in-depth with their zodiac sign because I feel like sometimes it does get repetitive. So just down below guys, let me know if you agree with me or not, but this is my personal list, this is what I came up with. Okay, so I'm just going to be going down the list of characters and I'm just going to be talking about their zodiac sign. I'm not really going to go too in-depth with it because I feel like people are like, oh, you didn't really explain Sagittarius, or oh, you don't really explain Aquarius, blah blah blah. Sometimes it's not that deep, that's why. It's just like first impressions. So I'm just gonna treat everybody equally. I included all the zodiac signs on here. Feel free to disagree with me. Feel free to agree with me in the comment section. Just let me know, give me some feedback, and let me know how I'm doing with this little movie series, because I really do like analyzing movies and characters. But okay, with that being said, let's start off with Mr. Incredible. So Mr. Incredible, he gave me a lot of Leo vibes, but I also could see him being a Taurus. Elastigirl, Virgo, definitely, and also Cancer, Dash, Aries, and Sagittarius, by far, for sure fire, something in the fire sign. Edna Mode, oh my god, I love Edna Mode. So for Edna, I put her in Virgo, Scorpio, and Aquarius. Oh my gosh, I just wanna like talk about each character because I just wanna explain it, but I know this video is gonna be long enough as it is because there's gonna be a vlog, and if I talk about, or if I go in depth with their character personality, then I know this video is gonna be like 2 hours long and you guys don't want that. So, okay, moving on to Violet. Violet, put her in Cancer and Pisces, definitely a water sign for Violet. Frozone, Taurus, or Capricorn, definitely an earth sign. The Underminer, I put him as Capricorn. Winston, Deaver, which is the brother of the other girl. I forgot what position he held. But I put him as Libra and Pisces. And for Evelyn, I put her as Aquarius or Gemini. And Jack-Jack, last but finally not least, I'm gonna let you guys decide on this one. I personally say that he's a Gemini, but he is still a baby and it's kind of a little bit hard kind of judging a baby's personality, obviously, because they're still in that developing phase. But let me know guys, who do you think, or what do you think Jack-Jack's zodiac sign is in the comment section, because I want to know. But yeah, that's my character zodiac analyzation of The Incredibles 2. Let me know if you guys like it. Okay, but anyways, I am now heading over to Helen's because I'm gonna go pick her up and we're gonna go shopping for a bit, and then later tonight we might be going to a 4th of July party. I don't know.
Nothing is like set in stone yet, but I really want to do something for tonight because tonight is obviously 4th of July. I'm actually just really concerned about my cat though, because my cat, actually no, my cat is really surprisingly, Forest is really surprisingly really good with, I said that like 2 billion times. He's like really good at like noise. Like literally I could like play music at the max capacity and he wouldn't be bothered at all.
Yeah, this is my outfit of shame, guys.
It's very shameful.
Okay, I have just arrived to the Helen and Hannah residency. Oh my god, I've never been to your backyard.
Yeah, you
know. Hi guys. Hi. Oh, this is Emmy, guys. What's Emmy's zodiac sign?
Scorpio.
Okay guys, Helen is here. Helen, say hi.
Hi.
Show us your outfit. So patriotic. Well, even your hair.
I know, my hair. I'm like red, white, and blue always because of my hair. Well, this is a bandana. You can get this from your local,
Is that actually a bandana?
Yeah, it's
just
DIY.
It's just a bandana. Oh my gosh.
You can get this from your local liquor store.
And is this from Dickies?
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
And yeah.
And show us your outfit, Megan.
So today I'm sponsoring
guys. No, stop. No, it's not sponsored, guys. It's not sponsored.
Even Emmy.
Is
this in your room?
Oh, yeah, even Emmy. Guys, let me show you Emmy's outfit.
Want me to get her water?
Emmy. Oh my god, you're so patriotic. Some makeup? Did you get makeup on your coochie?
Coochie? That's freaking Cheeto stains.
Hey guys, we got In-N-Out. Happy 4th of July.
Lighting good. Hey guys, we just arrived to Huntington. What is this place called? Huntington.
Okay, we're at City Drive at Huntington Beach. There you go.
We're going to Urban Outfitters, Sephora, Brandy Melville.
Okay, for all the Libras out there, do you agree with me that we should not have gone to Starboy for our song? Because Mark literally said that we're sluts.
Oh, I did not. You're so pretty.
Trying to find an outfit for tonight. I might get a Tommy Hilfiger shirt because there's this one shirt that I've had like my eyes on for the longest time ever.
They have zodiac candles. What? Sagittarius. I wonder how they smell. They don't smell like anything. Okay. Do they smell like anything? They don't smell like anything. Taurus. Where's Gemini? Is that Gemini? No. No! Totally my aesthetic. Oh, you set off the alarm, Helen.
Oh my god, wow.
Cause you like,
yeah. Oh wait, shit, sorry.
Should I get this, guys? It's like totally my aesthetic and it's like the evergreen with the, oh yeah, I wanna get it. How much is it?
Oh, how much is it?
It's a lot.
How much is a lot?
For a shirt?
$50. No, Mari, it's not worth it. If it was like,
imagine how many chicken nuggets I could buy with that. That's a lot of chicken nuggets. Okay, so I really want to get this one. It's super cute. It's like this pink and evergreen color. It like really reminds me of like my old aesthetic and my aesthetic now. I don't know. But also there's this other option. It's like green and red. But I really like this one. Guys, so I really like both of these, but I think in the end I'm gonna have to go with this one. I don't know, I just really like it. I like how wide it is, but it still has like that evergreen color that I really like, so I think this one's the winner. But also I don't know, honestly, I think I might just end up coming back for this one when I get paid again. So we are done with Urban Outfitters. Now we're just here at Brandy, shopping something for Helen, right? And then we're gonna hit Sephora, we're gonna hit Lush, and we're gonna go home and party. It's just blurry though.
Look at the big old fat pimple on my head.
We came all the way here to Huntington Beach just to go to Sephora, right? And they're freaking close.
I know.
This is all your fault. It's all your fault, Emmy. We couldn't go to Sephora like I told you guys because it's like all the stores around here are closing really early because of 4th of July. So I'm sad and disappointed.
Can I get a lemonade?
Yeah, so we're going to Lemonade right now, get something to eat because I'm actually really hungry myself.
The lemonade's disgusting. Like the only good thing about lemonade is the lemonade. Unpopular opinion, lemonade is disgusting.
Oh my god, pull up your shirt, you slut.
Can't tell if she's a Scorpio or a Libra.
Okay, so Emmy's being a little brat and she wants us to take her to Top Dog, so we're going there now. And spoiling the hell out of her.
No, it's closed, guys. Sorry, Emmy. Sorry, sorry, pal. She's all sad.
She's sad.
She looks bomb.
I have the spicy fin from lemonade.
What? You don't have my lemonade?
I told you you were gonna freaking forget it.
No, it's not up there.
I told you you were gonna forget it.
So then what?
It is up there. You're lying.
It's not up there.
Did someone take it?
It's not up there.
Well, I thought you were kidding.
Someone
snatched it. Did someone take it? Oh, we were here the whole time.
Someone took your lemonade?
I thought you were kidding that it wasn't up there. I don't know, because we were all looking
at each
other.
Okay, the reason why, this is what happened. Backtrack. So I came up to the lemonade on top, and you were all like, we have too many drinks. I was like, okay, I'll throw this one away. So I pick this one up, I go throw it away, I come back.
Did you throw the lemonade by accident?
No, I threw this away. No, I threw one away.
Did you throw it away?
No. And then I came back and I was like, oh, the cup's not up here anymore. And I was like, okay, Megan or Hannah, someone probably grabbed it. What the fuck?
That's so unexpected. My money too.
Oh my god.
Where is it gonna go? Wait, let me check the trash can. I think I threw it away.
Guys, she's really panicking. You guys are evil. It's not there. What happened? Oh no. Yeah, she's gonna be so pissed off at you guys.
You are, girl.
Are you guys fucking with me?
No.
Oh, you guys really are fucking with me? Where is it gonna go then?
I think Emma was shaking her head. She was like,
wait, seriously? Like, where would it go?
Someone snatched it.
You really think someone did?
I think someone did. Because people were on their bikes.
No, but it was like right here though. Like, the only way we could have seen it is if the person in that car snatched it.
I think they did.
Snatched it then.
No, there were a couple of girls that were like riding bikes.
No, there was just two guys. It was just like two guys.
Well, those two guys were probably thirsty.
Well, I think they snatched it. Yeah. I didn't even get to take a sip. The straw wasn't even put inside.
I got the lemonade.
It would be like,
do you want to go get another one?
No, let's
get another one.
No,
I don't want to give us another one. Too bad.
I'll buy you another one too.
I feel bad. I don't want to go back in there. Just get another lemonade. How much was it? It was like $5?
Yes.
It's like,
yeah, oh my gosh.
I didn't even get to take a sip.
As much as a water.
Wait, seriously though, you guys think they just stole it?
They probably did.
I mean, what else? Other explanation.
There's like no other explanation, right?
Yeah.
Because if it like fell, I wouldn't be able to see it.
Yeah. Wait, check under the car.
No, I did.
You did?
Honestly, but I think if I wasn't hungry, I think that would be nice.
You really think it was them though?
You should spit on their car.
Cause who else, right? Like, we wouldn't see anyone else come by.
Exactly.
We were like busy talking.
Maybe you should walk around the mall and try to find them. See if they're drinking lemonade.
Do you dare me? Do you dare me? I would go up to them and be like, yo, that's my lemonade. Like, you did us to my lemonade.
Do it.
She hasn't even seen it. I'll do a sweep. Do you guys think if I really go to lemonade and ask them for another one? Cause might as well if I'm gonna look for them.
Ellen.
What?
Here you go.
I knew it.
Damn it, I want them to give us a free one, though.
Hey guys, okay, so I am back home. I got some Wingstop. So I'm gonna go eat that. I'm gonna show you guys what I bought. So, I don't know if I showed you guys. I think I showed you guys, but if I didn't, I bought that shirt from Urban Outfitters, which... Yes, so cute. And also, okay, we went to Brandy Melville, and then there was a stack of like photos, right, on the counter. And I was like, sorry if you hear fireworks, it's 4th of July. There was a stack of like photos from Brandy Melville, and I was like, oh, can we get one of these, or how many can we get? And she was like, honestly, get as much as you want. So I got all this. So I'm probably gonna like put all these photos like somewhere up on a wall or something. I'm gonna go eat and get ready for tonight's party. And I'm probably gonna switch over to my phone because honestly, I'm not gonna bring my vlog camera to a freaking party. Cause that would be weird. Hey guys, okay, so we made it. It's so lit.
I'm like, oh my gosh.
All the celebrities that are coming in.
Look at, is that Kim Kardashian?
Kim? Whatever, Kim.
Over here.
That's Brandon.
Kim. Oh, whatever.
That's Brandon.
It was a joke.
I know.
It was supposed to be like this Kim Kardashian.
Yeah, Kim Kardashian is here, guys.
Fuck Mark Elvin.
It's gonna get demonetized.
We're like,
guys.
Demonetize him, please. We're like, flag. Like, can we copy strike him?
Hey guys, okay, so I am finally home. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you guys enjoyed just like following me around through this day. If you guys like, I can't speak English. Guys, it's like 2:00 in the morning, please excuse me. But if you guys did like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up and also make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below if you are not subscribed to the Mark Astrologer fam just yet. And also make sure you guys comment down below what you guys did for 4th of July if you guys did celebrate 4th of July. But anyways, guys, I'm so freaking tired. I'm signing off now. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Okay, why does my hair keep doing this? Why? Okay, guys, bye!